Welcome to the Himalaya Pradesh. Woohoo! 3,000 meters climbing. Home is that way.
clouds in the moonlight. They were long and clear. There were lots of stars at night. And when it would rain, it would all turn. They were beautiful, the most beautiful skies, as a matter of fact. The sunsets were purple and red and yellow on fire. And the clouds would catch the colors everywhere. That's neat because I used to look at them all the time when I was little. You don't see that.
somewhere over there is where we are living. In there. The landing field is there, where the road is. We'll be coming down in a couple of minutes. Spencer safe down on Sunset Landing. Hello. Yeah. Village of beer, I think. The main high street. This is Himalchal Pradesh field. This is where I end up if I have an accident. I'm only joking.
There we go. See, he's got it painted on his head.
Morning.
road.
Here we are in the latest luxury transport, provided by Airworks.
We were going to get a helicopter,
no,
but budgets were a bit short. So this is what
we really dared to tell. Before all these babies were in the tanks, he was worshipped in the ranks. And the colonel's daughter smiled on him as well. She was only 20.
Beautiful day. I think it's Tuesday.
Yeah.
This is the elite team Airworks preparing to take off.
Great Himalaya range over here.
Yeah. Going up to what? 4 or 5?
Nine the rest.
Yeah. That way. Oh yeah. That's the way back to Bir and Dharamsala, due west. This is where we're going to be camping next. Get ready to fly. Is it a preview? Welcome here. Let's see.
Thank you.
landed in a field near goodness knows where. I think it's near Palampur. And the local villagers have come out to help me.